Okay. Now we have real-time GI. You can change indirect intensity. Everything is real time. GI updates in real time. If you switch to fully real time, you can see nothing as a GI. Switch to real time GI, you can see everything updates with beautiful GI. Okay. Here should be water. Change the water color. Increase the normal. Water normal. Okay. We cannot use screen space reflection. Oh, what happened? We cannot use screen space reflection on transparent surface. So you need to use planar reflection or use another reflection probe. Or select old one and update reflection probe on every frame. Wait to watch the result. No, it's not real time. Okay. You must place more reflection probes to capture reflection probes for small parts. To capture more caric reflection. Okay, this should be good. Increase the resolution, increase the importance. Okay. Well, we only need reflection probes for here. I believe you can see everything looks beautiful. Okay, change the sun direction and watch the real-time GI quality. Everything looks too much real. Now we can add some effects. Sun shaft or volumetric lighting. Try in play mode. You can see everything looks beautiful, realistic. You can use sky color as the ambient light source. FPS is good. Or shaders or materials as press FK from keyboard to freeze the camera movement. Press KF. Color. Skybox. Sunlight, sun color. Okay, everything looks in too high, has too high contrast. Contrast gamma. Increase sun intensity. Okay, everything looks realistic. You can add sunshaft. You can change a adaptation settings from here. For example, I want to 0 or 1, 2 to fix the adaptation settings. As you can see now, we can solve the two brightness problem. We have fixed the two brightness problem. You can change the speed, for example, 5, 3. Now everything looks correct. Okay. Disable sunshaft. Enable depth of field. Visualize depth of field. Okay, everything looks good. Customize bloom color. Global fog color intensity. Now you just need a beautiful skybox texture. We don't have no way to open the Unreal. I think it's already there are here. Game texture. Skybox. Change it to cube map. No. Right here. Create skybox. Now we have nicer skybox. It's not too much good, but we can change its settings to make it look good. Okay. You can disable volumetric lighting effect. Okay. I hope you have enjoyed on this video. We have some more options to create more realistic surface. For example, the format is TGA. Make a copy from your R channel, use alpha channel, and the smoothness. Okay, also you can bake your scene and get higher performance. I hope this helped you too, okay?